Walking the dog tonight, already ran into a couple of deer in the park. And you know what? When you come across deer and you want to take a look at them, by the time you get your traditional binoculars out, get things into focus, play with the little knob here, the deers are gone. They're gone. These are the Bresser Luxes. 10x42. Love the color on these, but they're still going through the testing process. Got it in my little chest harness, put that back, and take out what I really want to talk about. These Tascos. I gotta tell you, I'm impressed with these Tascos. 8x32, focus free, y'all. There is nothing to do, no knobs to play with. Take it out of your bag, catch your target, put it up to your eyes, and you've got a crystal clear picture. That is value. Because if you are doing any surveillance work, or if you're doing any hunting, or if you're doing anything that requires quick views from time to time, the last thing you want to do is to play with any knobs. And these Tascos offer you that level of efficiency. But normally, the complaint that I have with focus-free binoculars is that they don't have clear pictures. Their lens and their coatings leave something to be wholly desired. But these Tascos, impressive. In this very dark environment in which you see in the distance some lighted elements, this is enough ambient light. Wait for me for a second to put off the flash in my video camera. This is enough ambient light for me to get clear sight pictures of many of these items. I'll zoom in and you'll see what I'm talking about. You see the cars? Well, let me put on the flash again. With these Tascos, I can see inside those vehicles. Now that's a wonderful thing because that means that these have just the right amount of light transmission to allow for a nice sight picture in the dark. And they've been nicely coated by Tasco. 32mm objective lens. Exit pupil is nothing to write home about as per size, but 15mm eye relief. Not bad. Enough at least for me, because I wear glasses, to use these comfortably. What about the eye cups? No indents, really. In the more expensive units, you have nice little clicks, audible clicks, and audible clicks slash detents, usually three in number. With these, there's a very soft little detent right there, one, and there's your top. Nothing to write home about, but eye cups aren't really would I use all that often? I don't do this. I just leave it down here. Because I, like I said, wear glasses. No focusing or adjustments whatsoever. However, there is one limitation. You have to be looking at something as your target at least 75 feet away. If it's 75 feet away from you, these will give you a very nice in-focus sight picture. And I've been quite amazed at nighttime using these to get fairly clear views. Very sharp focus. I like these. I really do. And you know me. I tell it like it is. If I don't like something, I'll tell you I don't like it. These, for a very nice price point, offer something that other binoculars don't. And that is hassle-free, highly efficient, quick to bring into use set of focus-free binoculars. I like these Tascos 8x32s. Very nice size. Fits in a coat pocket. Fits in my little harness that I have riding on my chest. I'll do a review on this harness later on. I've been quite pleased with it, frankly. Try these Tascos. I think you'll be very pleasantly surprised. These are a keeper for me.